A meditation of the five elements or principles. This meditation consists of five elements or principles to help you feel calm and grounded and to help increase your energy of positive vibrations. Within this meditation, God, the universe, Source, will collectively be referred to as universe. Please insert your preferred reference when you hear me say universe in this meditation. To begin, find yourself in a nice comfortable place, either seated or laying down. Your eyes can be open or closed. Arms and hands resting comfortably by your sides or in your lap. Take a deep breath in through the nose and then slowly exhale through the nose. Again, taking a deep inhale, feel the breath follow in through the nose, down through the throat, through your heart center into your belly, and then slowly exhale from the belly, through the heart center, through the throat, out through the nose. Continue with a nice deep breath in. Slow exhale, allowing your eyes to relax. Allow the muscles across the forehead, down the jawline, release. Relaxing down through the throat, the back of the neck, through the shoulders, your arms, down past the elbows, down into the hands and the fingertips. Relax down through the heart center and release everything in the digestive system. Relax every muscle down your spine, down into your hips. Relax down through the right side of the thigh and their knee, down through your calf, your ankle, your foot and toes. Relax down through the left leg, from the thigh, your knee, your calf, your ankle, foot and toes. Continue with a nice deep breath in to the belly. Exhale, letting go. Trusting God, the universe, Source. What would it feel like to trust the universe? How would it feel? Can I leave my trust in the universe? Can I just let go? Will I just let go and trust the universe? Where in my life can I just let go and trust the universe? Will I trust the universe just for today? just for today, I will trust the universe. What would it feel like to love myself? How would it feel? Could I love myself? Can I love myself? Myself. Will I love myself just for today? Just for today, I will love myself. Being true to myself and others. What would it feel like to be true to myself and others? How would it feel? Can I be true to myself? Others. When would I be true to myself and true to others? Will I be true to myself? To others, just for today? Just for today, I will be true to myself and others. Giving thanks for my many blessings. What would it feel like to give thanks for my many blessings? How would it feel? Give thanks. Will I give thanks? just for today. Just for today, I will give thanks. Being kind to my neighbors and all living things. What would it feel like to be kind to my neighbors and all living things? Neighbors. Can I be kind to all living things? When can I show my kindness to all? Be kind to my neighbors just for today? Will I be kind to all living things just for today? Just for today, I will be kind to my neighbors and all living things. Just for today, I will trust the universe. Just for today, I will love myself. Just for today, I will be true to myself and others. Just for today, I will give thanks for my many blessings. Just for today, I will be kind to my neighbors and all living things. Just for today. Begin to move your fingertips and your your toes, gently moving through the arms and legs. Maybe move the shoulders, the hips. Maybe turn the head a little bit left and right. As you begin to deepen the breath a little bit more, extend your arms past your head, reach your legs out and away if you're lying down, nice full body stretch. If you're seated, then just stretch your arms up overhead, taking in a nice deep breath in. As you exhale, release the body back to your seated position or lying on your back. Let's slowly come to a seated position if you're not already there. Begin to listen to the sounds that are around you. Begin to flutter open the eyes and find something in the room that maybe you have not yet noticed before, just to bring your awareness back to where you are. Placing your hands on the floor, feel the connection with the earth. Feel yourself grounding with the earth. And let's take one more deep breath in. If you wish to lift your arms overhead, you may do so. And then as you exhale, bring your hands together to your heart center. And with this, we will close our meditation. Namaste.